on St. Mary's Bay Beach in Sandy Cove, ready, getting welcoming participants and supporters, spotters, and really excited that we have, or really happy that we have the Digby Neck first responders here with us today. The air is minus 13 degrees, the water is 0 degrees, so that's a positive thing to think about. The fire is just getting started. And what more can I say? This is our 17th annual event. We never know how many people are going to show up, and following the event, there's a wonderful warm-up party at our house. Refreshing. So when you come out, you're numb, but going in, awesome.